Wireless LAN controllers, or WLCs, are an often overlooked device in network infrastructures, yet they play an integral role in large Wi-Fi installations. To offer wireless coverage in large areas, you need a lot of access points. But when you have hundreds of access points, configuring each of them one by one becomes a pain. You also need to be careful when deploying them, as they can interfere with each other if placed too close together, or create blind spots if placed too far apart. A wireless LAN controller solves all of these problems in one fell swoop. Let's see how. A single WLC can manage multiple access points. Whether it's QoS metrics, firmware upgrades, or network diagnostics, you can perform tasks centrally rather than repeating them for each access point. When too many users are connected to an access point, WLCs can spread the load to other lightly loaded access points. They can scan bandwidths and switch to less crowded Wi-Fi channels. They can also manage access point power levels to prevent signal overlapping. Despite all their advantages, WLCs can become a single point of failure in your network. If they go down, they can take your entire wireless network down too. That's why it's a wise idea to monitor your WLCs. OpManager is a network monitoring and management tool that empowers your IT staff to deal with WLAN issues in a quick and systematic manner. You can monitor the health, performance, and availability of wireless devices, as well as the access points, SSIDs, and users connected to them. OpManager supports over 10,000 device types out of the box, including major WLC vendors like Cisco, Aruba, and Huawei. Why OpManager is the perfect tool to monitor your WLCs? Round-the-clock device availability. OpManager measures the availability of your wireless infrastructure devices. You can set OpManager to alert you when devices go down and view critical information in a device snapshot page. High availability configuration. You can configure high availability for your WLCs with OpManager, choosing a primary and secondary WLC. OpManager monitors the primary and keeps the secondary on standby. When the primary goes down, the secondary takes up operations. Tabs on all connected access points. After discovering the WLC and the access points connected to it, you can enable advanced monitoring to track the performance and availability of each of them. Unauthorized access prevention. OpManager lists trusted SSIDs and rogue SSIDs in dedicated tabs so that you can identify unauthorized access and prevent malicious attacks. It can also track the number of connected devices at any given time. Advanced performance metrics. You can set multi-level thresholds to get real-time notifications about device performance metrics like CPU utilization, memory usage, CPU temperature, as well as traffic metrics like incoming and outgoing byte count. Granular reports. OpManager's advanced reporting features gives you the visibility you need to gauge network performance and perform capacity planning. There are over 100 predefined templates as well as custom template options. Rapid device onboarding. You can configure discovery rules to automatically discover and onboard your devices into OpManager. Rules can be applied to associate monitors to devices, add them to business views, or apply certain notification profiles. Secure your wireless network installations with OpManager. Try our free 30-day trial to experience the difference.